unfortunate for them, and maybe we can attribute that to a loss of focus.